How are you? I hope you will be fine and safe. In the previous lectures, we have started 2.5, The Happy Prince. Okay, and we have completed page number 46, page number 47, page number 48, and we are on page number 49. And on page number 49, we have learned first four paragraphs. Okay, I will read for you the last paragraph which we had learned in the previous lecture. So the swallow took out the prince's other eye and flew down with it. He flew to the girl and put the jewel in her hand. So swallow bird took out prince's other eye. First eye, it was already removed. But now swallow removed the prince's another eye and flew down with that eye, because the eye was precious stone, and he flew to the girl. Okay, the girl who was selling eggs, and her eggs had fallen on the ground and they had broken. Okay, and now she had no money to take home. To that girl, swallow bird flew. Okay, and put the jewel in her hand, in that girl's hand. Next, this is a beautiful piece of glass, cried the little girl. Okay, when the girl saw that precious stone, that jewel, she did not identify that it was a jewel. She thought that it may be a glass, it must be a glass, piece of glass. Usse laga ki wo ek kanch ka tukda hai. Okay, so this is a beautiful piece of glass, cried the little girl. She ran home laughing. Okay, matlab usko samajh bhi nahi aaya. Then the swallow flew back to the prince. Swallow bird flew back to the prince. You cannot see now, he said. Okay, the swallow bird told to the prince, now your two eyes are removed. Okay, now you are unable to see. You cannot see now. So I will stay with you. So the bird decided to stay with the prince, because now the prince was blind. Okay. No, said the poor prince, you must go to Egypt. Poor prince said, no, you are going to Egypt and I stopped you, but you must go to Egypt. I will stay with you, repeated the swallow, and he slept at the prince's feet. But swallow bird was firm on his decision. He said that he would stay with the prince, and he slept. The swallow bird slept at the prince's feet. The next day he stayed with the prince. He told the prince stories about the strange lands that he knew. Stories, okay. Swallow bird told the mysterious stories, the strange stories about strange lands that he knew. Next. Dear little bird, said the prince, you are telling me about strange and wonderful things, but the suffering of men and women is stranger than anything. The prince said that the suffering of people, the sorrow of people, the sadness of people are stranger than the strange and wonderful things in the world. तो उसने कहा कि तुम्हारी जो स्ट्रेंज और वंडरफुल बातें हैं, उससे कहीं स्ट्रेंज और वंडरफुल ज्यादा लोगों के दुख है. प्रिंस ने कहा, फ्लाई ओवर माय सिटी लिटिल बर्ड एंड टेल मी व्हाट यू सी देयर. द प्रिंस रिक्वेस्टेड टू द स्वैलो दैट फ्लाई ओवर टू द सिटी एंड टेल मी व्हाट यू सी इन द सिटी. सो द स्वैलो फ्लू ओवर द ग्रेट सिटी. ही सॉ द पुअर पीपल सिटिंग एट द गेट. देयर वर पुअर पीपल who were sitting at the gate. He flew into the dark streets and saw the white faces of hungry children with sad eyes. There were so many hungry children in the city, and the swallow bird saw their sad eyes. Under a bridge, two little boys were lying close together to keep warm. Under a bridge, the little bird saw two little boys were lying. Okay, they were lying close together to keep them warm, because it was winter season and the poor two children had no warm clothes. So they were lying together, close together, to keep them warm. We are so hungry, they said. You cannot lie there, shouted a guard. They said to each other that we are so hungry, but we cannot get food. We have not got food yet. But there was a guard, there was a, you can say, police guard. He shouted, you cannot lie there. You cannot stay under the bridge. Then the swallow flew back and told the prince. Swallow flew back to the prince and he told what he had seen on the street under a bridge. I'm covered with fine gold, said the prince. Take it off piece by piece and give it to my poor people. So prince finally decided to take off his skin because his skin was made of gold. So he said, take my skin piece by piece and give it to the poor people who were hungry. The swallow pulled off the gold until the happy prince looked grey and ugly. The swallow pulled off the skin which was made of gold. That gold skin he pulled off until the prince looked grey and ugly. All gold cover or all gold skin was removed from the prince's body. The swallow took the gold to the poor and the children's faces became brighter. When swallow took that gold skin and gave to the poor children, the children's faces became brighter. They became happy. Okay, page number 49 completed. Now page number 15. We have bread now, they cried. We will get bread, we will get food now. They cried happily, children cried happily. Then the snow came. Ice followed the snow and hung down from the roofs of the houses. Then the snow came, snowfall started. Okay, ice followed by the snow and hung down. Okay, the snowfall or the snow ice hung down from the roofs of the houses. एवरीवन वोर थिक कोट्स. तो हर एक ने थिक जो कोट होते हैं, जो बहुत बड़े बड़े कोट होते हैं, ऐसे जाड़े कोट पहनना शुरू किया जैसे वेस्टर्न कंट्रीज में पहनते हैं, क्योंकि वहां बर्फ गिर रही थी, स्नोफॉल हो रहा था. नेक्स्ट, द लिटिल स्वैलो बिकेम कोल्डर. ही डिड नॉट लीव द प्रिंस बिकॉज ही लव हिम वेरी मच. स्वैलो बिकेम कोल्डर. स्वैलो स्टार्टेड फीलिंग कोल्ड. But he did not leave that country. He did not leave the prince because he loved prince very much. But he was dying. The swallow bird was dying. Though he was dying, but he was not ready to leave the prince. Goodbye, dear prince, he said. I am glad that you are going to Egypt, said the prince. You have stayed too long. When the swallow bird said to the prince goodbye, the prince thought that he was going to Egypt actually. So he said he was glad. The prince was glad that finally the swallow bird was going to Egypt, and he also told him that the swallow bird had stayed with the prince too long, for a long time. I am not going to Egypt, said the swallow. I am going to the house of God. Actually, the swallow bird was dying. Okay, he was on the door of death and he was not going to Egypt, he said. He was going to the house of God. It fell down dead at his feet. And saying this, the swallow bird became dead, okay, and he fell down on the feet. Then there was a strange sound inside the statue. और जैसे ही वो स्वैलो बर्ड मर गया और उसके पाव में गिर गया, वैसे ही स्टैचू में से एक स्ट्रेंज मिस्टीरियस साउंड सुनाई दिया. क्रैक, द मेटल हार्ट ब्रोक इनटू टू पीसेस. और प्रिंस का जो हार्ट था, जो दिल था, वो भी टूट गया, वो क्रैक हो गया. द मेटल हार्ट ब्रोक इनटू टू पीसेस, टुकड़े हो गए, दो टुकड़े. Early next morning, an important man in the city was walking below with his two friends. He looked up at the statue. The happy prince does not look very bright. When the man looked at the statue, he noticed that the happy prince did not look very bright. He said, "The red stone has disappeared. His eyes are not there, and he is not golden. He looks like a beggar." The man noticed that the happy prince, the statue of happy prince, was looking like a beggar because he had no wealth, he had no jewel eyes, he had no golden skin. Okay. Yes, he does, said the man's friends. Here is a dead swallow at his feet. So ek ne dekha ki uske paon mein dead swallow bird pada tha. Said the officer. Officer ne dekha. Officer ne kaha, we must make an order that birds cannot die here. So usko laga ki birds ko order dena chahiye ki yahan birds ko marna nahi chahiye. They pulled down the statue of happy prince and put it in the fire. Okay, they put the happy prince statue in the fire. A stream of bright metal ran out. A stream of bright metal. Bright metal ran out means the metal melt at that time. This is strange, said the workman. This broken piece in the middle of the statue has stared hard. Okay, but the, you can say the heart, that was a strange incident for the all people, because the broken piece of heart in the middle of the statue has stayed hard. It did not melt. Wo melt nahi hua. We must throw it away. So they threw it away with the dead bird. Aur jo wo heart tha, jo melt nahi hua tha, jo जैसा जैसे कि तैसा ही था, उसको उन्होंने डेड बर्ड के साथ फेंक दिया. मींस द हार्ट एंड द डेड बर्ड अगेन केम टुगेदर. गॉड सेड टू हिज सर्वेंट्स, ब्रिंग मी द टू बेस्ट थिंग्स इन द सिटी, एंड दे ब्रॉट हिम द ब्रोकन हार्ट एंड द डेड बर्ड. गॉड ने कहा कि जो बेस्ट थिंग्स है वो बेस्ट थिंग्स मेरे लिए लेके आओ. तो उसको दिया, गॉड को दिया गया दैट ब्रोकन पीस ऑफ हार्ट एंड डेड बर्ड. यस यू हैव ब्रॉट द राइट थिंग, गॉड सेड. दिस स्वैलो, लिटिल स्वैलो, विल सिंग फॉरएवर इन माय गार्डन एंड द हैप्पी प्रिंस विल स्टैंड इन माय सिटी ऑफ गोल्ड. सो द स्वैलो बर्ड एंड द स्टैचू ऑफ हैप्पी प्रिंस, दे डिड नॉट एक्चुअली डाई. ओके, दे स्टे फॉरएवर, दे लिव फॉरएवर. द स्वैलो बर्ड live forever in the garden of God, and the statue of happy prince will live together or live forever in the city of gold. Okay, so in this way the story completed, the lesson completed. Oscar Wilde, it is actually a story of true love. Okay, true love between the happy prince and the swallow bird. Okay, so page number 50 में हमारा lesson complete हुआ है. पेज नंबर 46 पे कुछ क्वेश्चन है, 46 47. ओके, सी ऑन पेज नंबर 46, व्हाई डिड पीपल एडमायर द स्टैचू. ओके, व्हाई डिड पीपल एडमायर द स्टैचू, बिकॉज द फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ में इसका आंसर है, द स्टैचू ऑफ द हैप्पी प्रिंस स्टूड हाई अबव द सिटी, इट वॉज कवर्ड विद गोल्ड, इट्स आईज वर ब्राइट ब्लू ज्वेल्स एंड अ रेड ज्वेल हंग फ्रॉम इट्स वेस्ट. ओके, सो people thought that it was very beautiful statue. Okay, so इस तरह से easy questions है 48-49 पे. Page number 51 पे English workshop है actually. So English workshop में page number 51 activity first, say whether these sentences are true or false and correct the false ones. Okay, the writer of the story is William Blake. It is false. Writer कौन है? Oscar Wilde. Okay, B. Everyone admired the statue of the happy prince. Yes, correct. It is true. The mother was working when the swallow brought the yellow jewel. No, the mother was slept. So it is false. C. False. And D. The two best things the servants brought to God were gold and jewel stones. No, that is wrong. False. Okay, so activity first completed ho gayi. Now activity second jo hai. Activity second, find from the story the homophone of the following words. Homophone, जैसे कि homophone आपको पता है, weak, weak के लिए homophone आएगा weak, weak. Okay, there के लिए आएगा there, there. Okay, या blue के लिए आएगा blue, blue. So इस तरह से homophones आएंगे. सो पेज नंबर 51 पे हमारी सेकंड एक्टिविटी, बाकी के होमोफोन्स आपको पता है, आप कंप्लीट करो. सो पेज नंबर 51 वी हैव कंप्लीटेड सेकंड एक्टिविटी. रेस्ट ऑफ द पार्ट वी विल लर्न इन द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर. थैंक यू.